Good afternoon to one and all. Today we are here to stand to explain our science project Human Anatomy from Global People Academy at Pasvedala. Let me introduce ourselves to you. Myself Bindu, I am studying 7th standard. He is my friend Shravan and she is my friend Valli. This is the human body. This is the circulatory system. The circulatory system is also known as cardiovascular system. It comprises the heart, all the blood vessels, arteries, veins and capillaries. There are essentially two types of circulation. There are systematic circulation and pulmonary circulation. The systematic circulation represents the red color and pulmonary circulation represents the blue color. What about it to my friend?
Muscular system. This is the muscular system. There are more than 600 muscles in our body. They perform many useful functions. This constitutes 60-75% of the total body weight of the animal. Muscles have great powerful contraction and relaxation. They perform number of functions associated with digestion, circulation, excretion, respiration and reproduction. Overtake to my friend.
Ribs. People are born with 24 ribs. Overtake to my friend.
Lungs. The lungs are the respiratory organs which involves the intake of oxygen and exhale of carbon.